Good morning, my name is Nyan Gadsby-Dolly, and as you know, I'm a member of Parliament for St. Anne's East, but I'm also the Minister of Community Development, Culture and the Arts. And I am the line minister for the National Commission for Self-Help. And today we are here down in Penal, and we are assisting a family, and they have suffered some losses with respect to a flooding that took place and their house, and there was some issues. And so we are here today to offer them some relief. This is the time of relief and the COVID. We want to ensure that they don't have that additional burden. The PNM Volunteer Factory is here out in force, and they are going to be assisting and ensuring that we get these people back up to scratch. There are a number of children involved, so we want to ensure that in this time we offer as much relief as we can. So the PNM is here, the PNM is ensuring that this is done, and we are also partnering with the National Commission for Self-Help, who is providing the materials so that we can assist with this family.
We are basically responding to the cry for help from the family. We saw it aired on TV6 News. As a result of that, we came on Wednesday. We did a site visit to determine the validity of the situation. We recognize that it was a valid situation, and therefore we are here today with the Minister Nyan Gadsby-Dolly, to give out the grant. We have also brought along Mr. Kirti Shield. He is the person who will be providing the labor, he and his team. So we are not just bringing the material and leave it here. We are providing the assistance in terms of labor so that these people can get some comfort as soon as possible.